Hey everyone, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you a product called Post Partner, and we're talking about how to schedule your posts. So this is a Google Chrome extension. We've been going through some different features. You can check all of them out in a playlist up here. So what this is it is a Facebook virtual assistant. This will allow you to post to multiple Facebook groups on autopilot. You can set them up, it will post for you, set and forget. So the first thing you need to do is turn this switch up here to on. You notice in a previous video that we did when we were going through these, I was importing groups and there was an error that just popped up down here. It said post partner is not active. The reason is because it wasn't turned on. So turn it on. Now, if you want to leave it off while you're going through and setting everything up, I'd recommend that. Then when you're ready, you can just turn it on, set it active. But for now, I'm going to leave it on so that we don't keep getting this little pop-up error. Then we're going to click on the schedule post button. We're going to choose a date sometime in the future, whenever. All right, continue. We're going to choose our guide to deception post that we created, the little template that's just really a name or a title. Select a save post. We don't have any yet. Post type, guide to deception, same thing. Link category, which is really the group category. So I want to post this in all of the book ebook groups. Then we have this option here, select link. Now, if you select this, it's going to post to a specific group. So if you wanted to post to only one group, you select the link, which is really the group. But if you want to post to all of the groups that you've added to your category, then choose this one. If you choose both, this will override this. So pretty much just leave this blank. This would be like if you wanted to make a post in one group only. All right, tags, we don't have them set up yet. Minute delay, this would be the time delay between posts. I'm gonna do 30 minutes so we don't get flagged for spam. Take our time, let it post. I think there are like 100 groups in this category. So a 30 minute delay, 50 hours, we're talking about 2 days to let this go, but let it go. Take your time. You don't want to get flagged for spam and banned from posting on Facebook. Repeat post. Repeat after how many days? This is cool. So if I have like 10 books that I'm doing, I could do like if it's going to take 2 days to post one book, I want to take maybe a day gap. So if I have 10, that's every 3 days. I could just do this every 30 days and let it repeat and put an end date of like, you know, whatever the farthest is, 10 years from now, and then just set that up for every single one of my books. And then literally it is a set and forget. But for right now, we're not going to do that. We're going to put in our description. Now, I just copied and pasted it so you didn't have to watch me type it all out. I did a little preparation. You say, what is this stuff? This is called Spintax. So if you type out these little squiggle brackets, it's a little bracket on your computer. It's not the straight one. So if you type the straight one, don't do that. You don't want that one. You want the squiggle one. So it's usually just shift and then that straight bracket button to get this squiggly bracket. Then between them, you put a vertical bar. Usually that's just to the right of the bracket on your keyboard. It's also the backslash, so you can check that out on your keyboard. Type it in like this, and what's gonna happen is this is gonna post, and it's gonna choose one or the other. So it's gonna say, take a look. We should put at, take a look at, because take a look, this book doesn't work. So take a look at this book called The Guide to Deception. It will, and then it'll choose, teach, show. It will teach you how, it will show you how to, and then we gotta maybe move that, put the space here, to read people. We wanna put another bracket here. Teach you, show you, man, we got this all messed up. Teach, show you how to read people, detect deception, or spot lies. So you will never be fooled by lies or deception again. So it's going to choose that and put that Spintax in there. This is going to do something really, really great. So what it's going to do is help you not to be flagged by spam, because your posts are going to be unique. So let's just say it chooses like take a look, and then it'll choose teach, then it'll choose one of these, then it'll choose one of these. We've got a factorial amount of different possibilities. 4 different ones. So that'd be like 4 times 4 times 4. There's over 100 different possible ways that they can do. Someone who's really smart at math, figure that out. tell us how many different options there are that this can be posted. And if I'm posting in 100 Facebook groups, what are the odds that I'll have a duplicate post? Hopefully not very high. Maybe two duplicate posts in all those 100 posts, the chances of me being flagged as a spammer are much lower. So use Spintax. Then of course I put the link. Now we're gonna need to put an upload. I want a picture in there. So let's choose the cover, 3D cover, flat cover. We'll do a flat cover because it's promoting an ebook. If you wanted, you could do a character length less than 130 characters and choose like a background, which are those preloaded backgrounds that people do on Facebook all the time. I believe you saw one in the beginning of this video on someone's post. But do this, set it all up, then hit the submit button and make sure that it is ready to go. So we'll submit this. Post has been scheduled on Post Partner. You can then view it here. See, it's scheduled for a little later. Now it's a different color. If you turn this off, Post Partner is not active. Let's go like this. See, it's red. Now let's turn it on. Okay. Now it's green. So we know Post Partner is active. It's going to automatically post to that group. If you have any questions, please comment below. If you also have any questions that I maybe can't answer, reach out to the creator through the website and the link in the description below. He's amazing. He gets back to you right away. He knows his stuff. He's willing to help, and he wants to put out a great product. I also really hope that you support the Internet Hustler YouTube channel. You can do that by liking this video. Also, if you want to donate, you can do that below, leaving a tip on this channel to support what we're doing here, saying thank you for finding these great products and showing us how to use them. In addition, hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to stay notified for future videos on the Internet Hustler YouTube channel. Thank you. Until next time.